be sound and I know. I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy and don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. You'd also say, give me some guitar! Met this rich folk eating in some fancy dining car, probably drinking coffee, smoking them big cigars. But I knew I had it coming, and I know I can't be free. But those people keep on moving, that's what tortures me.
What do you say, Tom?
Yeah!
When they free me from this prison and that railroad train is mine, I'd probably move it on a little farther down that line. Yes, far from Folsom prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that little silk whistle blow my blues away.
Guys.